Guys, happy Chinese New Year. Okay, it's almost Chinese New Year already. Just now I got post one story at my Instagram, but I think right there not many people see lah. But then never mind, I directly make a video explain if you all listen lah, more easier lah. Okay, car wash. Today we are talking about car wash. Okay, yesterday go to car wash. Today take another car, go to car wash at the same shop. It's at Bakar Arang. The drive-through car wash. Got many worker one lah, okay. Got many worker help you wipe the car one lah. And then it's express lah. Yesterday, I drive my Mercedes go, it's 21 ringgit. Okay, 21 ringgit is not expensive, but it's at Sungai Petani price. It's okay. Today I drive the DC2 go, they count me only 16 ringgit. Oi, special lo, 16 ringgit only. Wait lah, and the mother up down left lah. Big chego today. Yesterday 21 ringgit, today 16 ringgit. It's not much, but it's money, you know. The difference between 16 and 21 is 5 ringgit, you know. So if you wash 10 cars, how? 10 cars is already corn you, 50 ringgit, you know. If you all are Sungai Petani people, you all sure know about that shop lah. It's at Bakar Arang beside the Tesco only. I was fucking pek cek early. I turn around, I ask the people, yesterday, kenapa semalam saya cuci 21, hari ni begitu murah 16 saja. Dia kasih cakap water wax 10 ringgit. Okay, water wax tak apa, 10 ringgit kita bagi. Itu car wash 6 ringgit saja. Oh, car wash 6 ringgit saja. Lepas tu semalam ya, sama size saja. Tetapi 21 ringgit. And then he also don't know to reply me what lah, okay, because he's a foreigner mah. He also don't know how to speak. Never mind. I drive in front, I go to the counter, I go down, and then the boss is Chinese. And then what to ho kai kong lah, tau ke lah, sama tumi suwa si jeb ikon, kinji lah si jeb lah kong ni, unespecial lah, rui kai. Dia punya itu boss lah, explain sama lu, 21 ringgit untuk Hilux lah, untuk itu kereta, itu van lah, besar sikit punya lah, itu SUV lah, itu tinggi punya 21, macam kereta biasa, macam you punya 16. And then I tell him lah, I tell the boss, boss, Merz pun besar lah. Dia cakap, Merz apa model? CLA 45 saja saya cakap. I told him my Mercedes yesterday I take come wash is only CLA 45. And then the workers the kuli buta kah? Buta. Itu CLA 45 dengan ini Integra punya size, dia tak tahu beza. Niama Gucci mana boleh buat bisnes ni macam ya. Lu ni macam buat bisnes lu tengok orang pakai kereta yang mewah sikit mewah. So kalau lu pakai itu Merz lah, itu BMW lah, itu Porsche lah, habis lah. Ini macam orang pergi cuci 21 ringgit. Okay, kereta biasa macam itu normal-normal punya brand lah, itu Nissan lah, ini Integra lah, ini macam lah, itu Proton semua lu kasih 16 ringgit. Wah, mana acimnya? Sudah mau Chinese New Year lu kek sama orang ini macam lagi ya lu. Betul kah lu? Je. Actually, it's not only Sungai Petani lah. I believe aku percaya ramai lagi itu car shop itu car wash ini macam diong sama orang ni. Dia tengok lu pakai kereta mewah, walaupun dia ada banner dekat sana, dia tulis itu harga dekat sana, tetapi lu pun tak boleh kira punya. Lu punya matematik kalau A plus pun lu punya matematik pun kalah sama dia punya. Kecuali lu ambil beberapa kereta pip cuci, and then lu orang compare dia punya price, bagi dia punya boss mulut. By the way, tidak apa, saya maafkan dia punya boss sebab dia bagi balik RM5 kasih saya. It's okay. Tapi hari ni kalau saya tidak pergi lagi, itu RM5 sudah makan sama dia punya boss. It's okay punya. Jadi orang cincai, kita tak ada buat salah. Orang mau makan, dia punya susah saja. Dia bagi dia makan. Sekian saja, saya mau bagi lorang tahu sampai sini saja. Be careful to all those scammers that you all go to wash cars and then they want scam your money. Apa-apa pun kita cincai sedikit lah, kita maafkan lah. Okay, selamat hari raya. Sekarang gua sudah lapar, gua pula mau pergi makan. Bye-bye.